Okay. I did not remember that. Hundred yards away. That was a security step. I want that one, or should I have the dead one? The dead one is more fun. Why did it start burning here? There's a shotgun on the ground.
We all come down here. Figured we all be part of Ryan's great chain. Turns out Ryan's chain is made of gold, and ours are the sort with the big iron ball around your ankle. He's up in Fort Frolic banging fashion models. We're down in this dump yanking guts out of fish. Fontaine's promising something better. He's like one of us, you know? Like he's worked a day in his life. He says meet him at his fish packing joint at 11. I'll go, bring a couple of guys. Hey, it's not like things could get a lot worse.
You never know. I don't want to shake his hand.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Don't tell me what to do. Am I not allowed to see? Hello. The crazy people are back. Good. I don't need to shake his hand. Sometimes it's fun with the old games when you find exploits. Oh no.
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Well, you need to eliminate me then. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. Was I getting low on ammo? I have the antipersonal rounds and armor. Thought I had the wrench on number one.
You came to rob what you could never build. The hub, gaping at
oh, this place I remember.
Even the air you breathe sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
Taste?
You get to the bathysphere.
Taste of cheese? Right, do I get the flame from now? So there are two big daddies with two sisters. Like ghouls. They look like ghouls.
What a night I got lined up. Everything's ready. Flowers, bottle of wine, even two tickets to the tea garden. Nothing gets the Bettys in the mood like nighttime in Arcadia. Now I just gotta stop by the thrifty care to pick up a med hypo, just to be safe.
Everywhere? I'm just here.
Angelina's first visit to the tea garden.
Can they stop run away? Hello. I'm not sure what's happening in this game right now.
The slug is embedded in the lining of the host's stomach, and after the host feeds, we induce regurgitation. And then we have 20 of usable atom. The problem now is the shortage of hosts. Fontaine says patience, Thunderbolt. Soon, the first home for us.
We have no health left, but still he can teleport and stuff. That's fun. What? They're dead now. This game. Do I really want to go there now? Oh. Moldy pumpkins. A lot of mold. Yes.
At the bottom of the ocean and then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury. Ryan asked, should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots?
I started to argue with a man, and then I remembered who signed my checks. The only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
Rip me open. I'm looking where the bones are. There it was. If I hack this machine, I can get electric perk and film. Right. Take a photo of shit. Had a busy day today. That's why I haven't said hi until now. Oh, okay, fair enough. I know you had an appointment in the morning today, so I hope that went well for you. Can I get like the right thing there with it? And the other right thing? I got napalm, so I should get the flamethrower.
Wait, it's my daughter's wedding, not his.
Oh, that's almost useless. There was a com- oh. Was it so? Yes.
Hollow Square. Animals everywhere.
Got it! Everything! I promise to do no harm.
I don't trust you. Well, I was a smart person going to his own trap. Is it traps everywhere? Can I remove this?
The finest? The finest? Hardly, hardly at all.
That's- This is a weird game. Is that our weapon? Good luck with that one. Oh, I can go up here. Don't die then. But I need some more ammo, so. I didn't have the ammo I needed. I didn't get out of ammo. Where should I go? Run, Forest! What is coming? Right, you can craft in this game as well. I forget that as well. See, someone is in water. Apparently not. What? Take almost a half. The whole life of you. Why does he think he can take a big daddy by himself? How many big daddies are there? Is that two? Four little sisters. Another slot, yes. Another one. No, I don't have anything left. What? I'm really confused. Can I take him out is the question.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate.
All right, we have the grenade launcher. There you go. No. Mr. No. Daddy. No.
No. Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I'm sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
What? Two? Alright, you gave me a present. Right, so I got 200 points, so I can unlock engineer tonic slot. That's my slot. We gotta upgrade health, maybe. Damn, there are a lot of stuff. Take less damage. Or but then I must change those. Remove the wrench. I don't use it anymore. I don't have a dwarf, a mud berk, whatever you call it.
Roland Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
Is he above me? Is this is your office? There's a lot of sounds playing. Oh, that was nasty. They really don't have any health, these dudes. try it. Reduce difficulty when hacking save. Combo locks. Or two fewer overload tiles when hacking. I don't know. I'll take this one.
Claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earth. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
What's happening? Not allowed to go in here. Does he have a sister with him? No, he's alone. I don't care about him. What the hell? I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing. Thanks, Mr. Bubbles. Oh, I hear a little sister. Crawling, I don't think so. Where's the little sister? Where's the big daddy? Do we have him? Mr. Bubbles. I have plenty of pistol rounds. I wish I'd use the pistol.
patients ask so many questions, and sometimes I like to make up the answers.
Oxygen levels critical. Lockdown initiated. All bulkhead doors are now sealed. Thank you.
Dow City built to not let anyone out in the event of this kind of emergency. Either we get those trees back, or you're a permanent resident.
What is this? Rocks mine. I have max money. That would be enough, I guess. Gracias, señor. My trees.
I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look in the grotto. I've got to keep working while there's time.
Yes, I think you're dumb. I don't understand why they're trying to run. Where should I run? I don't know where to go. Oh? Haven't I been? Oh. That was mine. So you can remove them. Yeah, the turrets everywhere. Oh, it's kind of complain that I have too much ammo in the pistol.
Hello.
Well, the accuracy of this gun is useless in long distance. Right, have the film. How do they start having health and stuff? What? What's this? Why are they hiding in this? They're crazy. Could have worked. Right, this hacky thingy. What did it do? And do I have any more? No. Okay, it takes long to see me, that's nice. This is a fucked up world. Yes. Lab access seal.
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic.
They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose. Sick bastards.
Come on up to my office.
I couldn't believe how much things had changed since I left Dr. Steinman's office. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more. I hear they've been rounding up.
Damn, the lag. What happening?
I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits.
This I already heard.
Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs. And now, here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam. It's bathtub gin times the atom bomb times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
A business deal, you and I, did we not? Money changed hands. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus vector. Ownership of civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it.
What is this? A number?
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
Now we have a fun little weapon. Yes, I know it's the wrong code. 94 of 57. I thought 57, right?
The
master key.
Genius, if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons. I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
We have a multi-part goal. I'll take everything here now. Yes. What do I have? Liquid nitrogen, electrical gel, napalm. That was very effective.
Thank you.
Do I have good hearing so I can hear where they are? Cough, cough, yes, mate. We should have the flamethrower and stuff to the big daddy instead. Farmer's market. Can it like hit the enemy? Thank you. Almost max money again. The lag when the game is loading and stuff. Right. Okay, and can I have this fun stuff? I get yes. Oh, I have my own.
Now I'm a woman. A
robot.
But I'm also a woman who's not afraid of turning a buck or two. Ryan said if I could boost profits in Arcadia, part of the up would ride on my hip. So I get to thinking,
why everything rotten and moldy?
When we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan will like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2. His tooth and claw.
Okay, upgrade. Knock back. Do I want it? Is the damage of the shotgun? More clip damage increase with the pistol? I could take that, I think. And of course, I'll be the pistol. I must spend money. Right now I can only have 500. Well, she or he or it just one-shotted my robot.
Germans, but in truth, I did not find tormentors in the prison camp, but kindred spirits. These children I brutalized have awoken something inside that...
Level.
If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing about.
What's he shooting at? Well, I remember this area when I had old graphic card. GTX 280. It barely could add or show the textures. Oh damn. This was sometimes just a blurry mesh until it could load it correctly. I destroyed it. It was a long time ago. Get more EU with every first aid kit by using new EU link 2. Fair enough. A lot of explosives everywhere. I don't really wanna be close to that when they're fighting. Hey, now I can get the robot. Can I get the right thing? Thank you. I used armor penetration piercing. Oh, it's not good. Oh, I forgot to photograph. I know this subject is dead, but I got the full. To make no sense. Right. I can photograph the Big Daddy. It's not friendly, right? Multiply subject. Yeah, because of the kid. Why did the other one get A and this one B? Armor piercing, not much anti-personal though. Right, I have the flamethrower. It's an angel. Oh, I died. Mr. Bubbles. Then you hear the background. The personal camera. It worked. Oh, this might be a bad idea. Yeah, it worked out. So I have max money and armor piercing on the pistol. Jesus.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Need to buy some ammo. My gravy? How much can you take? I'm trying to open the door and I can't. Right, I have this one, right? How much health do you have? Raptured way of life. How many enemies are there? Oh, here we have a code of Hackett. Like, the code is too easy. I find something I needed. Can I take even more pictures with him? I can. Where can the code be?
On my walk today, I had my first encounter with a pair of them. He, a lumbering palooka in a foul-smelling diving suit, and she, an unwashed moppet in a filthy pink smock. Her pallor was off, green and morbid. There was a rather unpleasant aspect to her demeanor, as if she were in an altogether different place than the rest of us. I understand the need for such creatures. I just wish they could make them more presentable.
One of the children came and sat in my lap. I push her off. I shout, "Get away from me!" I can see the Adam oozing out of the corner of her mouth, is thick and green. Her filthy hair hanging in her face, dirty clothes, and that dead glow in her eye. I feel hatred like I never felt before. In my chest, bitter, burning fury. I can barely breathe. And suddenly I know it is not this child I hate.
Fishes again. Where can the code be? Find it. Oh.
Why stay on the sideline? For the new
I'm Max Mann again. Doors and stuff? What's that?
I heard that.
They died weird. Ouch. Have I done them? Combat slot. Only cost 8 of combat slots. Smith's useless Eve. Nice. Oh, did I? Oh. Wait, this one I change. Here we have take less damage from fire. Yes, that's nice. Yes. The wrench we can remove. No? Apparently I cannot remove. I must be careful what I choose to search. You guys here. Stupid, yes, I agree. Yes, you all guys are fucked, eh? Taking everything of that. Interesting, the door is closed, but they still can come in.
dangerous.
Ihan morma, niin. I'm scared. Attack. Oh, that's what I need. What's your upgrade? Damage to the shotgun, I guess, because it's kind of useless. I have all the distillery water, cannot even speak. I guess I have everything. But it was a little annoying to have Big Daddy following me. Just Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to belong, they are weak, but he is strong. They are really weird lyrics, these people. Did I jump over this? Damn, I was lucky. How did I die? I have hacked that one. Nice. Was that necessary? Right. What did I do? Create the Lasarius vector. U invent. Here, that's nice. There we go.
I'm guessing you're the proud papa of a brand new Lazarus vector. Now drop the vector into a gadget called the Central Mystic Control. Then we'll be cooking with gas.
Well, okay, I've had missed you. That is going kind of good. Damn it, I miss Cav for like 50 minutes. I wonder if he's still here.
Don't fight the inevitable.
Why did the alarm go off? Screw this place. Why is this a big daddy here? No idea what they have done, so this dude killed that dude. Why? Oh, do I need to wait for it? Aren't you gonna move? Not because, yeah, right. Maybe listen to the story.
What are you waiting for, boy? Ryan's glass are on their way. Get the lab entrance.
He's saving me. Oh. That you should protect me, you're kinda slow. Aww. What I just did was making Big Daddy protect me. If he moves. Apparently I'll take this all by myself then. Can I go here? No. Where did that rocket come from? Can you stop teleporting and do something? Well, I am here. What is the big daddy gonna be stuck here? Okay. Attack! Perfectly stuck. Take it easy. It would be nice to have the big daddy with me right now. Apparently he doesn't want to play with me. It's a damn switch. Can I go somewhere? Yes.
shop is Ryan's house. It's time for blood.
Time for blood. Still up, yes, good. Do I have something I can pay something for? I can craft. Maybe we can buy stuff. Not the ammo I want, so. I have money. I think this game is drunk. There are not a lot of corpses left. No. Oh, lost.
Why are you so resistant to the traditional methods of separating a man from his soul? You're not CIA, are you? You belong to Atlas, the one roach I can't seem to exterminate. Don't worry, I just need time to find the proper poison.
What did it say that I should go? It doesn't say. I have no idea where I should go. What? Maybe this is easy.